In lane 2, Shamar on racist tracker. In 3, from human order, Mazinho Barrett. Running out of lane 4, from GC Foster College, competitor 186, Jordan James. In lane 5, from elite performance tracker, competitor 122, Michael Everett. Running out of lane 6, from Legacy Athletics, with a season best of 10.90, competitor 407, Edward Clark. In lane 7, from elite performance track club, competitor 124, with a personal best of 10.33, Kemar Green. And in lane 8, listed, competitor 533, Rohan WATSON on MVP. Mr. Stark. A loaded gun, a loaded field, and a break in the start. Is okay, and that it wouldn't spell the end of the season.